EDG should be able to finish this one off. Tarzan, you can see him moving over, but he's only just left the mid lane here. He's still going to be a while. And again, this is a Baron Siege, so they can take as long as they like. They've still got a minute 30 on the Baron. Here we go, all in from LNG on the bottom side. Maker has so much CC. Viper is untouched on the backline. Tarzan trying to close the gap, but the DPS is massive. And now into the rest of the fray. Iwondi low, trying to escape with his life. Ally as well, but Flandre in the middle of everyone, just shredding health bars, shredding LNG's hopes and dreams apart as EDG obliterate them.
EDGG, as they are going to be able to close this one out, pick up game number two. What a performance from EDG again, managing to shut down LNG in the early stages, come back with some nice picks, and now push themselves towards games number three.
Dagda, they're trying to finish this one off. Viper going on to Icon here. The towers will fall in EDG. After falling to the lower bracket, looking like they'd forgotten how to play League of Legends, they show us why this team is the second seed and why they're looking to push forward in the bracket.